Seen the boss around in a while. Maybe we should take a couple of prisoners and have some fun. Give me one good shot, because one good shot is all I need.
You need a sure copper sense.
Collapses upon us. The Tower of Nightmare builds in Nornen. The Nameless One returns.
Mother, take this.
Thank you, my child.
These visions corrode you, and what medicine we still have is fast done away.
My visions are the hope of Nornen. If I must sacrifice myself for my people, so be it.
What happened in the Grey Mountains, Mother?
What happened, Lothariel? I left with the strength we need.
Information can be dangerous.
The difference between poison and medicine is often in the dose.
Best weather for a good battle is what the menfolk call bad weather.
Douche.
This is how we move forward.
You!
I was expecting something more impressive.
Nanny, fear of the Lord.
best kind of slave is a fat one with lots of meat on his bones.
Here, take this. I want someone watching over Queen Marwyn at all times. I'm afraid she may do harm to herself. Now go. Mother, what is happening to you? Is this gift worth the price you are paying?
The end of darkness is worth whatever price. Such is the spirit of Nurnan, Netharia.
Nurnan needs you, Mother. These visions do not bring us enough benefit to befit your loss.
But they do, my child. I have seen a vision of the Ringmaker, Celebrimbor himself. It is through him alone that Nurnan may be saved.
This land is rich and green, but there is a sickness on it.
These waters are bitter, and the creatures within them foul. But they will feed Sauron's war machine.
That man filth has turned so many Uruk against us. It's getting hard to know who to... Fight!
Form up! I'll show you how to gut these creatures!
Thank you.
heads. We eat tonight.
Every creature here seems to live to slaughter every other.
And every one of them will learn to fear us above all.
Stop this knife!
Nothing to me and my Uruks, you miserable cur! Come here, and let me taste your fear!
Escaping this time. I'll get one of my boys to hunt you down.
Roar!
Let's finish this!
Disgusting!
You can't hurt me! Another time, another failure! Don't you listen?
Courage of men, indeed.
Shall Gravewalker manage to kill the hammer? Yes. We'll make him our lord's might.
Mark your position for the Gravewalker, or I'll turn your screw. Hit! Bokadin Balandor!
To work, all of you. You're not eating for free. Not on my watch.
You serve the Bright Master.
One!
We
eyes on a beast!
Just about how much you train. You either have the skill deep in your blood, or you don't.
Haven't seen our lady.
For the war team!
Easy on it.
If I was promoted, I'd be serving the hunters.
Why'd you want to do that?
A slave puts them prisoners out of their misery too quick.
And you'll be facing the execution!
Just
Just because we haven't seen him don't mean he's not close by.
Why do so many slaves beg for their lives?
They're just trying to make you let your guard down so they can escape. Forge has been cooking up a right old storm the past few days.
You know what that means? More weapons, more slaughter.
Lovely, dear. The dwarves made this.
You've been drinking. You smell like a mule who's gotten into the rock gut.
It's a fine anniversary present. Look at the craftsmanship.
Our anniversary was last week.
It was brought in from the sea.
You mean you won this at the tavern? My husband. Get in the house.
The rivers of this sea reach beyond the Ethelduoth. If the tribesmen can escape, they could travel north to Minas Ethel.
The Tower of the Moon.